And so today, quietly, we lift up to the Lord our dear Tito Nino, and we bring him, remember him with so much fondness, and let our love and prayers accompany him closer to our Lord Jesus Christ. Also for our beloved dead, especially we remember Tito Ning, that the Lord may open the kingdom of heaven for him and allow him eternal communion with him in glory. And for our personal intentions. Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your lives.
Thanks be to God.